Hello everyone! Today our theme is my fun job. Здравствуйте! Сегодня наша тема – моя веселая работа. У некоторых людей очень необычная иногда бывает работа, которая очень сильно отличается от тех, к которым мы с вами привыкли. Сегодня на уроке вы прочитаете про двух таких людей, про Стивена и про Марка, и узнаете, чем же именно интересна их работа. Look at the pictures. Посмотрите на картинки and listen. И послушайте.
Mark is a water slide tester, and Stephen is a basketball mascot.
Итак, Марк. Марк занимается тем, что он тестирует водные горки. Я думаю, что очень многие из вас были в водном парке аттракционов и, конечно же, катались на водных горках. Так вот, Марк занимается тем, вы видите на картинке, что он тестирует эти самые горки. А Стивен занимается тем, что он является баскетбольным талисманом. То есть есть много различных баскетбольных клубов, и у них есть так называемые талисманы команды. Это люди, которые помогают создавать веселье во время игры, во время перерывов и так далее, чтобы болельщикам было как можно интереснее посещать матчи. Прежде чем мы начнем читать текст, let's listen and translate new words. Давайте, прежде чем начнем читать текст, послушаем и переведем новые слова. Эти новые слова вам нужно записать к себе в словарик и, естественно, их выучить.
Brave. 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 Calm. 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 Careful. 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 Celebrate. 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 Check. 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 Court. 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 Creative. 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 Entertaining. 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 Enthusiastic. Enthusiastic, enthusiastic. Event, event, event. Fan, fan, fan. Fit, fit, fit. Freezing, freezing, freezing. Friendly, friendly, friendly. Hard working. Hard working, hard working. Idea, idea, idea. In silence, in silence, in silence.
Now let's read and listen.
My fun job. Love their jobs because their work is fun and different. Every morning they look forward to an exciting new day. What do they do? Let's find out.
Stephen, basketball mascot. Do you like basketball? Then you can be a basketball mascot like me. I'm a mascot for the Temple University team. I entertain the fans at matches and other events. I wear a red owl costume and do silly things. I slide across the court, throw sweets to the fans, and celebrate when my team scores. I have to be creative to think of different ideas to entertain the fans. And I have to do all this in silence. I can't speak a word. I love the work and it's well paid, but it's tiring. Luckily, I only work part-time.
Mark. Water slide tester. I go down fast water slides all around the world, but not when I'm on holiday. It's my job. I visit water parks in places like Turkey, Egypt, and Jamaica. I check that the slides are safe and exciting, with lots of splashing water. I love my job. It's interesting, well-paid, and I have lots of fun. But it's not always easy. I have to be careful, hard-working, and brave. I go down slides in every kind of weather, even when the water's freezing.
My fun job. These people love their jobs, but they are not normal jobs. When they tell people what they do, the reply is always the same. You're a what? So let's hear all about these fun jobs.
Water slide tester. I zoom down fast water slides all over the world. This is not a hobby, it's my full-time job. I visit water parks in places like Turkey, Egypt, and Jamaica. I slide down the water slides and check their splash and adrenaline factor. I also check the slides are safe enough. Then I write a report. I have the best job in the world. It's very interesting and well paid, but it's a difficult job. It's important I do my job well, so people using the slides stay safe and have lots of fun. I have lots of fun too, but I'm very careful and hardworking. Sometimes I have to be brave too. I can't think of any other job that's as fun as mine.
Basketball mascot. Are you fit, enthusiastic, sociable, and a big fan of basketball? Then come and join me as a basketball mascot. I'm the mascot for a university team. My job is to entertain the fans during the matches and at publicity events. I put on my funny costume and do silly things. Sometimes I just run or slide across the court. I throw goodies into the crowd. I start Mexican waves. And I also do push-ups when my team scores. But I never speak a word. It's a very creative job because I think up lots of ideas to keep fans excited. I love my work and it's well paid, but it's sometimes too tiring. It gets hot inside that costume, you know. Thankfully, I only work part-time, so I always have a rest before the next match.
Do you think these jobs look like fun? Which one would you most like to do?